Good?
Yeah, I'm a little.
It's about how the whole river
shaky,
is.
But, you know, I'm just nervous and beat up.
Looking good, gents. And you can surf this wave right here. So now you're just gonna kind of work yourself back towards the river middle. That's where the biggest waves are at. That's where I always take it. got you. Yeah, I'm getting ready to peel out, see if I can get out of here. All right, let me get... Yeah. Catch that eddy right behind you there.
Watch out, Rick.
Oh, oh. All right, watch Rick. He's got a good line right there. Sitting on the bottom, you should just be able to kind of scooch back into that eddy right there. No, just go straight back. Go just to the left of that rock right there, and then kind of cut back to the right. Well, right there is the on the other side of that rock. See where they're blasting through? That's the hole. So as long as you're further right than them, you're good. John Cresty. Huh? All right, yeah. You should be able to. John Cresty. Come across right there, facing upstream, and peel out and go downstream. Yep. Nothing. Yeah, you just don't want to end up on the other side over there, because it is a little munchy over there. You can punch it. Yeah. Ah, he's good. He's got it. All there is to it. Nicely done. Woo! Oh, stay with it, stay. Woo! Paddle! Roll. There you go. You turned it into single reactionary. You turned it into single reactionary. There's you a surf hole. There's you a good surf hole. You all right? Yeah. You good? I hope she knows where she's going. Oh no.